Also new this morning, the driver of an SUV that careened off a road and into a rain-swollen creek has been charged with 6 counts of DUI manslaughter. Bond has been set at $150,000 for 34-year-old Dwayne John. 5 children and 1 adult died in Saturday's accident in Neshoba County. Authorities say the victims drowned after their Dodge Durango left a country road and plunged into a creek 20 miles southeast of Philadelphia. John and 2 others survived the accident.